Because nothing was more appropriate than that, so. The other thing I want, actually more than anything in the world, the one thing I hate about this place, I'll tell you this, well, there's more, but one thing I hate more is when people play up here and they're pouring out their heart and soul, and people out there are talking, and so for the next like 5 minutes, can everybody do me a favor and shut the fuck up? And I mean that in the nicest way possible. I mean it in the nicest way possible. Just shut the fuck up and just listen to the song, let it sink into your soul and get some live music in there and be a better person for it. So thank you to the guy who's playing last on my stage, because I couldn't be more blessed and honored. So ladies and gentlemen, thank you guys. Well, you can yell, but then shh. Sean McCollum.
Take him wherever I go and tell people that when we go.
Yes!
Right, good boy. Hope I don't screw it up for you, buddy. It's been a while.
It's closing time. We're cleaning the place. There's no more encores. The band's off the stage. Came with a 50. Now I don't have a dime. It's closing time. wrong down my number. No, I'm not on good line. No, baby.